And we are following a neighborhood crime alert in Batavia Township. The man in this surveillance picture walked into the Fifth Third Bank right around 9:15 this morning, walked up to the teller wearing a coat with a hood and gloves, then handed over a note that said he had a gun. The man did not show the weapon, but he got away with cash. If you recognize him, call Crime Stoppers 352-3040.